Job security is not a problem, however, for Lobos head coach Steve Alford. Today, he agreed to a 10-year contract with the University of New Mexico. Action 7 News is with the Lobos in Salt Lake City as they prepare for the NCAA tournament. And sports director Orlando Sanchez joins us now live from Energy Solutions Arena with the details on Alford's new contract, as if we didn't already have enough to be excited about here.
Absolutely. You're right about that, Shelley. Well, after locking up Mountain West Conference regular season and postseason championships, Lobos head coach Steve Alford is earning some big bucks this time of the year.
I knew nothing about New Mexico as a basketball team, program, state. I knew nothing.
In six seasons, that's all changed, and the Lobos are beginning to become a household name. In return, the University of New Mexico is making sure Steve Alford stays in cherry and silver, agreeing to terms on a 10-year deal through the 2022-2023 season. Starting April 1st, he'll receive a $240,000 pay increase. With incentives, Alford can earn $2 million a season.
It's just a very special place, and we feel like that we've got it going in a very positive direction, and to be signed in there long-term was a commitment that I appreciate out of the school, and hopefully they're appreciative of my commitment as well.
In the locker room, the players believe he's the biggest reason the team has become one of the best in the West.
He's been a driving force of it the last couple of years, ever since he got here, so for us to be able to continue that success as a program, it's definitely great to have him signed up for the long haul.
Money for this contract will not be generated from student fees or state funds, but from revenue generated by the basketball program. If Alford decides to leave early, there is a buyout clause in the new contract. If he opts out in the next two seasons, UNM must be paid $1 million. In the next 2 years, it drops to 500 grand. But he insists he's here for the long haul.
I don't know about timing as much as it was just coming to terms and knowing that this is where I wanted to be. This is a commitment that I wanted to make more than anything else, because I found an institution, I found an area of the country that I really, really like. We're being extremely successful, and we think we can be even more successful in the future.
Well, it is some serious cash that we're talking about. It's hard to find people out here in Salt Lake City that disagree with the paycheck. Now, back in New Mexico, Shelley, I understand fans are pretty fired up about this contract situation as well.
Yeah, they really are. Quite the timing, you know, Orlando. And while you are in Salt Lake City, we hit the streets back here in Albuquerque because everyone was buzzing about Alford's contract extension. Check it out.
He's a respected name in the sports community. And when people see his name attached to the University of New Mexico, it brings the University of New Mexico up to a different level.
When he puts those five guys on that floor, it's total domination.
I think it's going to be great for the team and for the state itself.